20 now. How cool is that, eh? I'm no longer a teenager. I can no longer use teen when describing my age. I think it's cool. Do you want to see the moment when I actually turned 20? It's pretty cool. Watch this. I'm a grown up now. That's what that means. So I'm 20, and nothing is different. Absolutely nothing. However, one substantial thing that is different, in about an hour, I guess, from when I'm recording this, I am going in for my first shift at Disneyland for the summer season. So that's exciting. I'll be working. They tell me full time, essentially, for the rest of the summer. We'll see how that goes. I fully encourage everyone to go watch the movie Adventureland and pray that things that interesting happen to me. But in the meantime, my friends, as I said, I have an hour before I gotta head out. I have some things to do, and, well, frankly, the world needs exploring.
Center.